So yesterday, J. Cole issued an apology to Kendrick Lamar for dissing him on 7 Minute Drill, admitting that dissing Kendrick Lamar and downplaying his catalog was a big mistake. But what might have been an even bigger mistake was not the diss, but apologizing for the diss may be too soon.
Right? So I'm so proud of that project, except for one part. It's one part of that shit that make me feel like, man, that's the lamest shit I ever did in my fucking life, right? And I know this is not what a lot of people want to hear. I know I can hear my niggas up there right now like, nah, don't do that. But I got to keep it 100 with y'all, right? I damn near had a relapse, right? Because y'all heard some shit that happened two, three weeks ago, however long it was. Don't lie to y'all. I moved in a way that was, that I feel, spiritually feel bad on me. Like I try to like jab my nigga back and I try to keep it friendly. But at the end of the day, when I listen to it and when it comes out and I see the talk, that shit don't sit right with my spirit. That shit make me feel, that shit disrupts my fucking peace. So what I want to say right here tonight is, in the midst of me doing that and in that shit, trying to find a little angle and downplay this nigga's fucking catalog and his greatness, I want to say right now tonight, how many people think Kendrick Lamar is one of the greatest motherfuckers to ever touch a fucking microphone?
For years, J. Cole had this talk of him never backing down from a beef, and then backed down from a beef 2 days after dropping a diss track, which in retrospect wasn't that bad of a diss track. It's funny I'm using the word retrospect, since it hasn't even been a week since J. Cole dropped 7 Minute Drill. While the argument could be made that Kendrick wasn't even dissing J. Cole on like that, Cole still went ahead to diss Kendrick Lamar on 7 Minute Drill and then apologized, which isn't really looking good for him right now. I'm certain that Kendrick has heard the song and has definitely seen the apology. Yet Kendrick hasn't even made a tweet, see, not a single tweet acknowledging either the song or the apology. And this affects J. Cole in so many ways, I don't think he might be able to bounce back from this. First off, his position in hip-hop and the Big Three conversation has once again become shaky. Drake, whom the diss track was actually directed to, still hasn't even said a thing. And J. Cole has not only made a diss track, but also apologized. Some people now actually have J. Cole at the bottom of the Big Three list, while some people might even say he shouldn't be involved in that conversation any longer. This also knocks off points for every bad J. Cole has had or might have about being the best to ever do it. Because while he does have my respect for being the bigger human being, it knocks off some points for J. Cole the rapper. I imagine there's a scenario where another rapper takes jabs at J. Cole, and if J. Cole does decide to respond, it will go down as, oh, Cole wanting to pick a fight with everyone but Kendrick Lamar. Prior to this apology, the worst case scenario was J. Cole losing to Kendrick after a series of back and forth, but this goes against everything hip-hop is supposed to be. Plus, it shows the toxic nature of hip-hop and hip-hop fans. On one end of the spectrum, J. Cole is choosing his own peace rather than feeding the media.
And I pray that God align me back up on my purpose and on my path. You know what I mean? I pray that my nigga really didn't feel no way. And if he did, my nigga, I got my chin out. Take your best shot. I'm gonna take that shit on the chin, boy. Do what you do. You know what I mean? Like, all good. Like, it's love. And I pray that, you know, I pray that y'all are like, forgive a nigga for like the misstep, and then I can get back to my true path. Because I ain't gonna lie to you.
And on the other end, this might not look too well for J. Cole in the long run. However things unfold, it would be interesting to see. Thank you for watching. Catch you in the next one. Peace.